thank you all for being here. It's awesome to see so many people here. I honestly wasn't knowing what to expect, because this is the first time that we've ever done something like this. So thank you so much for being out here to support such a worthy cause. We are so glad that you are here to witness our months and months of hard work. And we hope that you really enjoy yourselves tonight. Anybody who has had a family member who has been through cancer or has been diagnosed? I thought so. Yeah. So I'm sure that you're here because of that. And as you can see, it touches almost everybody in the entire world. It's so widespread. So that's the reason that we are here tonight, is so that we can maybe help prevent some of that. And we have chosen Maine Cancer Foundation as our beneficiary tonight because we have some history with them in the past. I think it was 2002, 2003, something like that, when the choir did another fundraiser for Maine Cancer and ended up raising over $30,000 for toward that cause. I'm not expecting that tonight. So. It would be a miracle, but yeah, 20 would be great, yeah. So we have some big shoes to fill, but anything that we can do will certainly help. We also have a couple of representatives from the Maine Cancer Foundation with us tonight to help illuminate some of what they do. And I will ask Denise Reynolds, and I hope I get this right, Dana Lesniak, to come up and say a few words about the organization.
Good evening. My name is Denise Reynolds, and I'll be speaking on behalf of Dana and on behalf of the Maine Cancer Foundation. So thank you so much for your support. Thank you for being here. By the show of hands, it's very prevalent how many of us have been impacted by cancer, and we thank you for your support. We couldn't do what we do without the support of the community and events like this, so thank you for being here. And a little bit about us. Dana and I have been associated with Maine Cancer Foundation in various capacities for several years now. Dana does serve on the board, and we both volunteer with the development committee and have participated in events to support the Cancer Foundation as well. And it won't be surprising, given the show of hands, that 1 in 4 Mainers will be diagnosed with cancer in their lifetime. And with Maine Cancer Foundation, we're dedicated to reducing the impact of cancer in Maine. And we lead a statewide effort to support the most promising and effective cancer-fighting programs available. 100% of the funds that are raised stay here in Maine, and Maine Cancer Foundation has a direct impact on Mainers to help them live cancer-free lives. Through grant-funded programs and coalition building, we help Mainers prevent cancer before it starts, detect it earlier, and improve patient access to care. So those are the three focuses of Maine Cancer Foundation. Prevention, let's stop it before it starts. And screening, let's help individuals get the screening that they need, and access to care. So currently, Maine Cancer Foundation funding includes tobacco prevention and cessation and sun safety. And there is funding that includes lung cancer screening as well as colorectal screening and transportation services and patient navigation for tests and treatment. So supporting the patient through various aspects of their journey. And we appreciate the support. And making a gift to Maine Cancer Foundation means that your dollars are going where they are needed most to be cancer. Maine Cancer Foundation is committed to using those funds where they can do the most to help patients in their diagnosis, to prevent it before it starts, and to help them get answer. So we thank you so much for your generosity, your support, for having us here as the beneficiary of this event, and enjoy your evening. Thank you so much. We'll be available after for conversation if you have any questions. You can also find more information about the Cancer Foundation at the website, www.makecancer.org. Thank you. Enjoy the evening.
Thank you. Holy Spirit.